Nowadays, Cleopatra the leopard tortoise is getting all the nutrition she needs.
Dandelions, cactus.
To beat the hare.
During the Denver County Fair, she actually raced a rabbit and beat the rabbit.
But her bumpy back is proof that she hasn't always been on an athlete's diet.
I've had many cases where people will feed him things like dog and cat food.
Nico Novelli owns Canyon Critter Reptile Rescue in Golden. He says poor nutrition leads to these pyramid-like formations on her shell, adding to the problem, tortoise roughhousing.
They climb on each other, and that puts too much pressure on the points.
The cracks in the peaks leave Cleopatra open to bacteria and infection, plus this.
If a turtle or tortoise turns over, if they fall off the rocks, they should be able to push themselves back over. But with the peaking, she can't get herself back on her feet, so she's stuck like this.
But on this day, a lifestyle change that's allowing Cleopatra to play with others once again.
I now have something that fits like a glove.
Roger Henry is a student at Colorado Technical University. He spent hundreds of hours tooling with 3D software to create a prosthetic shell. He made the design a reality at the 3D printing store in Denver.
This is a great feeling, knowing that we've got an injured animal that we've helped out
with this protection
so that she can grow and prosper without having to worry about her shell becoming more damaged.
She can now grow out of her awkward teenage mutant tortoise years.
You can imagine if this original owner had her for 50 years, feeding her the wrong diet, that peaking would just get dramatically worse and worse.
The hope is the shell will round out over her expected 80 years of life. In Golden, Ryan Harrow, 9 News.